Hi, this is Galit Goldfarb, and welcome to my life coaching videos. 5 times a week, I talk about a quote that can help you move your life to a better, healthier, and happier place for you. And I hope you gain a lot of value from these videos. Today, our quote of the day is, there are two types of pain in this world, pain that hurts you and pain that changes you. Now, this quote is so powerful. In fact, all pain will hurt us until we decide that it can change us. When we suffer from any pain, all of our focus is on the cause of the pain. And this is why the pain does not go away easily. When the pain is a physical one, then for some people, only taking pain relief will allow them to focus on something else, leaving the body the freedom to heal itself from within. But what do we do when the pain is not physical, but rather it is mental? How is it possible to stop focusing on this type of pain and suffering? Well, to be honest, anyone who has suffered from any kind of relationship heartbreak can tell you that it is not easy to change your focus. But when you understand that you can use this pain, which is an energy basically, and focus it on helping yourself to change something within that has caused you to be where you are today, suffering from whatever you are suffering, then you are on the right track towards healing. Pain can be so motivating for change. As I said, change is never easy, but if there is no change, then the pain will persist. Oftentimes, the only way to relieve yourself of pain is to change something within you. Your behavioral patterns must be changed in order to relieve the pain. I remember the time after I got a divorce from my first husband. I was left to survive. I had no money, and I had to find a job in a new country where I moved to while getting the divorce. I moved from the United Kingdom to Israel. When I was married, I didn't realize how dependent I was on my husband, who was taking care of all of the bills and finances and taxes. I didn't realize even that he was caring for all of these things while I was doing the other things like cooking, cleaning, caring for the children, as well as studying at the university. So after getting a divorce and getting a real shock of living in the real world by myself to care for everything because no one else would do it for me, I was in pain. It was a hard blow, and I didn't realize how hard living alone was and how hard learning to take responsibility for everything was so difficult. But after going through the pain and suffering of this new independence, I slowly learned to do what I needed to do. I learned how to take care of everything, the bills, the taxes, the car, the law, bureaucracy, and all of the things, as well as doing the regular housework and caring for the children. I also got a job and started to earn money and started paying off my debts that I went into after the divorce. Finally, I was on my way to independence, and this seriously raised my self-esteem. I was a changed person because of the pain. And I swore to myself that I would never be in a situation where I was dependent on someone else for my livelihood. I would learn how to do everything I needed to know in order to take care of my needs and my family's needs, even if at times I would let someone else help me do it, but not without knowing how to do what they are doing myself, just in case. Now, this pain of being so vulnerable brought me to the decision to change and take responsibility for all areas of my life, which has helped me in general lead a calmer and happier life for me. Pain is a great motivator for change. Whether you are suffering from a physical disease, or you are overweight, or in a destructive relationship, or even if you are in no relationship and desire one greatly, these are all painful situations, and the pain may be physical and mental, or even both, but this is pain. And you can use this pain by focusing its energy towards making the change within you that will help you heal yourself and become better equipped to deal with the challenges of life. When pain is a teacher, we learn to become better at life. But when pain is just pain, we grow more deeply into feelings of depression and self-deprecation. If you take a look at physical pain following exercise, this pain shows you that you have improved your muscle tone and that you are growing stronger. And this leads in the end to more pleasure. You are stronger and you feel better and more relaxed and healthier. When you have no pain following exercise, then you know you didn't do enough. The same goes with life. When you go through some kind of pain and you surrender to the change that you need to make within you, then you become stronger and better equipped to deal with whatever the world throws at you. You reach overall more satisfaction after overcoming the cause of the pain. On the other hand, if you suffer some kind of setback that is painful, for example, in a relationship, and instead of learning from your mistakes and improving yourself, you sit there and sulk and feel sorry for yourself, you have not learned the lesson, and the mental muscle has not yet improved. So you will not reach the pleasure in the end and will continue to suffer, perhaps even more, until this pain will move you to take action and change. And in the end, the pain will lead you to action, whether now or in the future, because eventually the pain of not changing will become stronger than the pain of changing. So if you suffer from something that is causing you pain, a different approach must be taken, different from your current approach to the subject. Bob Marley once said, "You never know how strong you are until being strong is your only choice." The pain we feel is actually what allows us to heal. I personally do not take any pain relief, even though I may feel pain in my body for some kind of reason. Because as long as I feel the pain, I know that I need to care for something. If I numb the pain, then I numb my reaction and I numb my opportunity to learn, to cope, to grow, and to become better and stronger. When you see pain as a conduit to growth, then pain actually transforms into pleasure. So, as always, with these videos, I will provide you with a question that you want to ask yourself so that the answer will help you move your life towards a better place for you. So the question of the day is, where in your life or body do you feel pain right now? And what actions led you to suffer from this pain? And what change can I make that will help me relieve myself from this pain? What changes can I make to help me relieve myself from this pain? Now the answer you will give will give you a hint as to what changes you need to make your life happier and more fulfilled. And trust me, I can tell you that once the lesson is learned, the pain will subside. So as usual, I recommend writing this in your notebook that you have especially prepared for these coaching sessions so that you now can see how to improve your life. Now, the affirmation of the day that I finish off this video with is, I have the power to make changes. I have the power to make changes, positive changes. Now, tell this to yourself as many times as you remember to do so today, because with repetition, an affirmation has the power to alter your life so that you think and behave differently for a better and happier future for yourself. So have a wonderful day. I hope you liked this video. If you did, give it a thumbs up. Please subscribe to my channel if you want these kinds of videos every single day. And also visit my website at theguerrilladiet.com for anything to do with health and natural living. Thank you very much for joining.